Well, good evening, my Facebook friends. It is Mr. Sunshine. As we're easing on down the road. That's right. Another beautiful evening tonight. So we're going to be running around here. But you feel it so much. But I was so blind. Well, good evening, my dear. I hope you're having a great night, Mr. Sunshine. Coming to you live right here in a beautiful 84-degree evening here in South Florida. Well, let me tell you something. For being in November in 84 at 7:15 Eastern Standard Time, it is a beautiful night, to say the very least. Hope you're having a great night. As a matter of fact, that's a little fuzzy right there. Deborah Kayak. There we go. A little cleaner now. Hope you're having a great night tonight as Mr. Sunshine's going to ease on in. That's right. We're going to ease on in. Oh, here we go. There you go. Hope you're having a great day, Mr. Sunshine. Ease it on in on a beautiful night.
One day, it's all it takes to chase your life.
Can't play that too long, we'll get shut down for sure. What the hell is that? I don't know what that is. No, we don't want to hear that. Oh, a little bit of Machine Head. There you go. A little bit of Bob Seger. Mikey! Oh, Mikey! Let me tell you, Mikey, if I come over there to the loft tonight,
I'm gonna stand on the corner at midnight.
Trying to get my courage up. What if this long, lonely dance in a little club downtown? Love to watch her do her stuff. Through the long, lonely nights, she filled my sleep. To that smoky beat down on Main Street.
Oh, yeah. A little bit of Bob Seger, the Silver Bullet Band, coming to you live. Let me tell you something, Steve. If I go to karaoke tonight, you could be rest assured.
The hustlers and the losers used to watch them through the glass.
Let me tell you, come November 29th, you're gonna be mine, pal. All mine. Styling, profiling, oh, Joanne Killish. Well, hey, Joanne, as you're talking to the fashionista of Denver, Colorado, it looks a lot different from my work. Well, let me tell you something, Joanne. When Mr. Dominic Mazza comes down here, we're gonna make sure we're gonna ring your chimes. We're gonna make sure, as a matter of fact, we're gonna ring your chimes for you. Well, let me tell you, Dominic, you better put on your jacket tie. Because let me tell you something, Daddy. You and I, we're going to go to Taboo. We're going to ease on up to the bend. You're going to find yourself sitting over there at the Chesterfield Leper Lounge, dancing the night away. And by November 29th, Leo the Lion, he will be in town. So let me tell you something, Daddy. We got Fred Cerdillo. You've got Leo the Lion. You're going to have Dominic Zach. We're going to be sitting there. Things, you know what, Dominic? As a matter of fact, Sharon Glatz. Sharon, let me tell you something, Sharon. As I'm sitting there right now. Oh, whatever. There you go.
Down on Main Street. Down on Main Street.
As a matter of fact, Sharon, while I'm sitting there right now, I got Louie sitting in the passenger seat. As a matter of fact, Sharon, let me tell you something, Miss Lance. Me and Louie tonight, me and Joanne Kalish. You know what, Joanne? I'm going to make this real clear to you. Real clear. If you think you're ready to come on, let me tell you something. Look at this guy. Oh, yeah, he's just pulling right up. Oh, yeah. Here you go, Joanne. Look at this, Joanne. You want to talk about styling and profiling? You want to talk about looking as only I can look? Huh? With a matching bow tie to go with it. The time's a thing. A thing I don't and I ain't the same. Mama, I'm coming home. The time's a lie. It seems to me you could have been a better friend to me. Mama, I'm coming home. You took me in and you told me out, but you tell me hypnotized, yeah. Lost and found and turned around by the fire in your eyes.
Oh, little bit Ozzy Osbourne.
Dominic, I promise you, Dominic, I want a letter from your family. I want a letter from your doctor clearing you. I don't want to hear you sitting there going, I want to go. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it, Dominic. Me and Leo, we've been down this road 1,000 times. Well, let me tell you something, Daddy. You want to run with Leo the Lion and yours truly, Mr. Sunshine. Well, I'm going to tell you something, pal. You better get ready. You better be ready to perform. You better be styling it. Bro, look at this. Right, you want to talk about what's going on? You know what? I'm going to make this real clear to you. Dominic, you better have a tie because I know Joanne Kalish. And let me tell you something. Joanne, as a matter of fact, she's sitting there pounding me last week for me being in my work clothes. You know, Joanne, I gotta hand it to you, Miss Kalish. You don't wanna put up with nobody unless they're dressed, unless they're styling and profiling. All right? You know what? I follow what you're telling me. I know, but sometimes I gotta do a little work with a lot of pleasure. And I'm not gonna be sitting there working in one of these, looking as only I can look all night long. You understand what I'm talking about? It ain't gonna work that way. But what we're gonna do right now, we're gonna stop in the Chesterfield Leopard Lounge. That's right. We're gonna stop in there.
Around by the fire in your eyes.
You know, Kevin, if I'm going to sit here styling and profiling, look at his only, Joanne Kalish, does this meet your approval? If this meets Joanne Kalish's approval, well then, I'm in a good mood tonight. All right? You know what, Joanne? You may find yourself sitting right over here. I'll move Louie out of the way. You can be sitting right there, and you and I can talk the world of fashion all night long. As we're easing on in, as a matter of fact, there you go. We're going to ease on in right here, right now. This is what's going on. Beautiful night tonight. As a matter of fact, the phone is ringing off the hook. Text messages streaming through here all night long. As a matter of fact, Kalish, let me tell you something, Joanne. You know, Joanne, a lot of guys do a lot of talking. All right, look at this, huh? We're not into Rolls Royce tonight. I'm driving around in this brand new Jaguar right now. We're in this new Jag. Oh, mercy me. All things ain't what they used to be. No, no. Waving on those blue skies. So what we're going to do right now, we're going to ease on over. We're going to stop at Chesterfield Leopard Lounge for just a few minutes. We're going to walk that aisle right into that lobby of that hotel. We're going to show you what's going on. Carol Knowles. You know, Carol, while you're sitting there with Muffin watching television, you may find yourself sitting over here, huh? You know what? I'm going to move Louie out of the way, Carol. You can sit over here with yours truly. As a matter of fact, I'm going to be pulling in here in just a moment. We're going to walk right in. I'm going to walk you right into the Leopard Lounge, Chesterfield Hotel. All right, that's how it's going to go down tonight. All right, you're going to come in with me. God, you know what? The phone, look at this. Just look at this. Let me take this guy. Hello. All right, we're back. The phones are just going off the hook tonight as things are taking place. Well, you know, there's always something going on down here. As a matter of fact, let's take a little ride down here. Ease on in. We're going to ease on. We're going down to the Chesterfield Leopard Lounge. You guys want to join me? If you're in the area, throw on your clothes, put on something, put on your dancing shoes, and let's ease on down to the Leopard Lounge Chesterfield Hotel. Okay? Let's go down here and see what's causing all this. All right, let's just take a little run. Look at this. We got Aston Martins down here. We've got big Rolls Royce. We've got everything going on down here. It's a free-for-all. There's Ross. I just met him. I just met Ross. There we go. We're going to ease on in. You can see what's causing all this right now. I met that gentleman at Taboo a little while ago. Look at this. Everybody's flying down here. Look at these guys, gentlemen. I think these guys are working tonight. They sure as hell ain't going into any club tonight looking like that. Joanne Kalish would never go along with them looking like that. So what we're going to do is we're going to just go ahead down. We're going to ease on down. And we're going to walk ourselves
right in the Leopard Lounge and see what's happening down there. Okay, let's get ourselves in there. It's only 7:30. So we'll get in there a little early today just to see what's going on. Look at this, all the restaurants. Look at this, everybody's going in for dinner tonight. This is how it goes, all right? This is what's happening here in sunny South Florida. Taboo, Renato's, El Fresco. We got it all going on right here, right now. So let's get ourselves right down here, find out what's happening here. Dominic, you're going to find yourself here November 29th, pal. You better take your vitamins and take your Wheaties. You better get it all together, my friend. I don't want to hear you crying. Look at this. Cars are jammed up here tonight. This is full house. Here at the Leopard, look at this. Look at the pop. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. We are packed up here tonight. We're going to see if we can even find a parking place. That's going to be an issue there in itself. I don't see nothing there. Look at the people. Oh, boy. It is an all-night ride tonight. Oh, what's this? What's that? No, no parking. Parking permit only. No, and that's a $75 ticket. And I'm not getting no $75 ticket to sit here. All right, we're going to have to go over here to the other place. Look at the people tonight. Here we go. The Brazilian Court Cafe Balloon. It's, look at this, Bentleys. You got the Bentley Continentals. You got the Ferraris out here. Oh, boy, they're, oh, boy. We got everybody out here tonight. It is full house tonight here in sunny Southland in a beautiful night tonight. So we're going to have to go down here. I'm going to find ourselves. You can see the people out tonight. They ain't sitting at home. I can tell you that right now. Now, you're looking at homes here. These homes here are about $4 million, $5 million, $7 million as we just go down the street, okay? The cheapest home you're going to find anywhere on the island, about $2.5 million. And that's something probably you're going to tear down. What is this? What is that? I don't know. Was that one? Hold on. We might have got lucky here. Let me see the story here. 2-hour parking. What is that? Is that? And yes, it is. Oh, yeah. Boy, boy. We got ourselves a spot. This is beautiful. Yep, that would be it. There it is. Oh, my God. Hello. It just goes on and on and on and on and on. So what we're going to do, we're going to take an extra battery. Kind of want to go. We're not going to go in there looking like Hillbilly Jim. All right, let's get ourselves together. All right, so you guys want to get that opportunity. We're going to walk in to the Leopard Lounge. In there. All right, so we're going to walk this aisle. It's a short walk. We're going to walk you right in. We're going to walk you right in to the Leopard Lounge, okay? So we're going to show you the beauty, the grandeur, the evening. You're going with me right now. All right, here we go. Beautiful night tonight. Get a load of this. A night of romance, a night of magic. So we gotta put our mask on. I don't wanna have any problems. People getting mad. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Good evening. How are you?
Yeah.
You're looking fabulous. Am I looking all right now? You're not ready to throw me out?
Not yet.
Not yet? There we go. With the tie to go with it?
Yeah.
Right down to Lily's? Huh?
Oh, yeah.
You like that? You like that? All right, let's find ourselves. Good evening. How are you? Thank you. night of music, a night of romance. That's right. Tonight. Oh, Candy, darling. How are you?
I already knew. I
you are the best.
Knew.
How are you?
You look so cute.
Do I look okay? I was hoping I was going to see you because I wanted to make sure I look good
your
for you.
Glasses match your
do they match?
Oh my God.
I love you. I love that waitress. She's the bartender, Candy. Oh. And you know, it's a little hard for me right now. Here it is. Now, for those of you who want to see what's causing all this, there you go. Chesterfield. I'm coming to you live right here at the Chesterfield Leopard Lounge. Live music. As a matter of fact, the piano man is playing the music tonight. I may take the piano during intermission and put on a little exhibition tonight. We shall see how he feels about me taking over on the piano.
It's like old home week here. We got all our kids. Jamie Carlton, you can hear the music.
About moving to sunny South Florida, Mr. Sunshine Realtor Ready. We'll get you. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. Some double right there, distinguished, wearing a nice jacket. Gentleman over here wearing a jacket. I'm wearing a jacket. There's no Hillbilly Jims. There ain't no Jethro Bodines walking in here tonight. I can guarantee you that right now. So there we go. This is it. I'm going to hang here for just a short period of time. I'm going to finish my drink, and then we're going to ease on out. That's right. Whether we head on over to Clematis Street, we'll get down there to the clubs on Clematis. We'll tear those down. Dominic Ness, let me tell you something, Dominic. Come November 29th, pal, the main event. It's going to be Sunshine. It's going to be Dominic Mazza. It's going to be Leo the Lion. We're going to run it all night long. So get yourself together. Take your vitamins. Eat your Wheaties. Get yourself some rest. Because let me tell you something, Denny. You're going to be ready all night long. Ooh. I'm going to come back live. I'm going to change the battery out.